Tomonobu Itagaki knows exactly what he wants to do when he grows up.